riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks on mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning.
Just be ready to follow him around the boat. And once that line gets way behind, just throw it more that way. Just a nice long smooth cast. And that as big as your biggest?
That's my biggest.
Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. Cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. Songs again, the passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son.
All right, shoot him head first.
There
further left. Keep, no, get it. No, they went down the bank.
Holy fuck.
Was there a bunch
he
of them?
Ate it and you didn't pull.
I don't think so. I didn't feel anything.
I'm sorry, get ready. Strip your line in. Be ready.
They're really tight. They look like they're all fucking on
it. I don't get it, but maybe put that fly in your mouth, spit on it. I wonder if you've got some sunscreen on it or something. Just keep watching. They did a U-turn, most of them. They're going to come back.
I thought that was a good one, too.
But it was too. I thought one ate it, but you didn't ever. Well, I'm just thinking there's something on that fly that smells. You got sunscreen on your head?
Oh, mother, tell your children.
Tell me again.
Jason.
Jason, I was looking at a fish that just tailed up in that cut on the right-hand side, maybe here. Yep, and we just rolled over another one. There's a few fish around, man. Okay, so dead ahead right now, cast at your 1 o'clock. Drop it, 1 o'clock. There's a fish right there somewhere. You see him? You need to get your glass on, man. I need to get you some glasses. He went left. He's at your 11 o'clock now. All right, there's another one over here. See that piece of grass sticking up? Yeah, cast 2 or 3 feet to the right of that. Strip. Oh man, there's fish everywhere off to our left too. Son of a bitch. Okay, look, there's one that went back in that corner and he's coming around to the left. Is there grass on that fly? No, it looks clear. All right.
Here, you want these?
Jason, so I guess, looks like you just started doing this?
Yeah, oh, 100%.
Okay. Look, I mean, my suggestion is, man, just to have a funner day, spin fish.
Okay.
Sure. Because, yeah, if you can't cast 40 feet, that's just, yeah, we could always get lucky, but I think you'll have more fun spin fishing.
All right, I'm good with that.
Yeah, all right.
Maddie, well, you're up then.
I'll get up there.
Back in 81, and we made ourselves a pact. We were heading for the new pipeline, we were never coming back. Well, we worked 80 hours making time and a half, but LaGrange was too damn hot. We drove back home at the end of that week, and we spent it all on pot. So I'll see you in Houston if I ever get out that way. I'll see you in Dallas, but I won't have long to stay. If you're ever out west, son, and you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown. Well, I played ball every single fall. I could run just like the wind. I went to college like they asked me to, but they didn't ask my friends. I don't think I seen a single classroom, but I drank a lot of beer. My buddies still love to listen to me when I talk about that year. So I'll see you in Houston if I ever get out that way. I'll see you in Dallas, but I won't have long to stay. If you're ever out west, son, and you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown. Got myself a little band, and we're pretty good, I guess. But I never learned how to wear my hair, and I never learned how to dress. So I'm leaving for the last time, honey, I'm never more to roam. Gonna pack my bags a little heavy this time, gonna head my ass back home. So I'll see you in Nashville if I ever get out that way. I'll see you in Austin, but I won't have long to stay. If you're ever out west, son, and you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my